And my disagreement is this. I think nothing's changed to start. At the very core of it all, money or currency is nothing more than an abstraction for barter.